Hey, 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 everybody. It's your girl, Char, the singing picker. I almost forgot my title. But anyway, this is not a picking video. This is not a sales update video. This is like a confusion video. I've finally put my Manolo Blahniks for sale on my site. And I had this one person, she's been emailing me. I hope it's a she. I don't know if it's a woman or a man. Who's been emailing me about them. So anyway, she wanted me to do a detailed measurements of the insole because, you know, she wants to make sure that it fits because it has a very pointy toe. So I said, cool, I'll get that to her. Okay, now I get back from picking today and she sends me another email asking me, may I ask what size US size you wear? Like me. And she wants to know, do I know the length of my feet in inches? What in the hell does that have to do with you buying these shoes? I mean, okay, y'all ask me, tell me, is that normal? I mean, you know, I'm a really sweet person. I'm fun loving. You guys can tell that from my personality. But this was the first time that someone has gotten this personal, you know, wanting to know about my feet. And, you know, I'm kind of familiar with feet fetish and whatever. But, you know, I just don't feel comfortable in telling her that. So if you guys can coach me or school me how I should respond, I mean, I want the money, but I'm not that hard up for it, you know. So, yeah, let me know if anyone has ever gone through this when they asked you personally, you know, what size your feet are and what's the inches and what size drawers you wear. I don't know. This is just so weird, you know. I'm just taken aback when I got this. You know, I understand that she doesn't want to buy the shoes, you know, because it might be too small. I understand that. And I have a return policy. That's not an issue. But she keeps emailing me the same question. So let me know if you guys, you know, what you guys think. Because I will let her know that, you know, knowing my size doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is if it fits you. If it doesn't fit you, then I will receive them. So, you know, she has me so flustered. I don't know what to think. So hit me up. Let me know at the bottom what you think. Please have a blessed, wonderful, prosperous picking day. Peace.